Hey guys, back for a 30 second tips video. Today, I will be talking about the usage of ENW. When using the EW combo, the stun location will never be the same depending on how fast you press your W key after using E. If you use them both almost instantly, the stun will go off at the location you were before dashing. If you use the W a bit later, the stun will then go off at the location near the end of the dash. So, if you are getting chased, you can easily use the fast EW in order to stun your target and keep on running. Okay, that's about it. I hope this will help some of you. Tomorrow I will be talking about the fast Q combo in the Q animation cancel. So, see you later and thank you for watching.